Hello everyone, it's Laura from Intuitive Dreams and welcome to our weekly forecast. Today we have Archangel Raphael with us. He's going to be guiding us on like affirmation, the energy of the week, and then we're going to go through each day, kind of see what comes up for everyone. Now he guided us to work with the color red, ruby red to be exact, for body rejuvenation. So he said he wants people to call them in starting on Monday through the weekend and bring in this red color for passion, perseverance, follow through, igniting that fire to get things done. And he's saying, you know, I always tell people, call the angels in the morning, call in your guardian angels with Raphael and say, please down Ray, bring in the ruby red color, place it into my aura, program it with frequencies, knowledge, healing that I need. So you could do this every day or, you know, just do it once a week. Now we have for our affirmation, we have divine higher self. This is from Raphael. Thank you for connecting me with Archangel Raphael. I asked to go to his healing temple tonight in my dreams to understand and allow the inner healer within me to arise and be in the physical world. So this is from my Shamuel deck, which is in the description below. But what Raphael is saying is that he wants people, so this is up to you. The angels always give homework to people. It's your choice if you want to do it. You could just take in the messages for the week if you want. But this is about really getting to know them, and that the angels are saying everyone has access, not just saints or divine beings. You all, everyday people, have access to us. And he's saying, call me in. So what you want to do is when you go to bed, say, I'm opening my heart, bringing in my guardian angels, asking Archangel Raphael to come into my dreams, take me to your healing temple. So he'll work with you on things for your soul evolution. So it won't be the same for everybody, right? So then we have the card. This is our general energy card. And he's saying, yes, this is a clue to get out in nature. And we have manifesting miracles. Your dream is soon becoming a reality. Trust your heart and continue to follow your guidance. So Raphael's saying you need to trust in yourself even more. Work through those any barriers or blocks or fears that we have. Sometimes it's like we're being guided to go in a whole new direction or a new career path or make creative projects and things that people can benefit from in the world. So if that fits for you, make sure that you're in that mindset of abundance while you're trying to create. You know, before you get on social media or before you do different things that has your essence in it, sit and do a prayer. Bring in some positive energy. Fill that object, that project, whatever you're doing, or that new job with positive light. Now let's get into the energy for this upcoming Monday. So I'm just going to put my hands on the cards, and I'm going to be using, this is from my friend Andrea Dumbecki. She made the Loving Angels Oracle deck. So this is on thegamecrafter.com, where I have my messages from your animal friends, and the Shamuel deck is on there as well. This is a really good resource for people that they want to create card decks without going through like a big company or a publisher. So here we have Monday is Angel Feather. Feel the angels and look for their signs. So this would be, what you can do is say in the morning, I'm calling in my guardian angels. I want to go out and find signs in nature. So you may see things like coins, feathers, numbers. You know, I always see like 11:11 everywhere. And I just happen to look at the clock right when it's like 2:22 or something like that. If you are someone that has had a lot of things like that happen, share your experience in the comments below. But pay attention to the signs. Sometimes it could be something where we're on our phone or social media, and then all of a sudden an advertisement pops up and it may be something that you need. Or some friend mentions something in Messenger that, oh, wow, this is exactly what I've been looking for. And then we have a bonus card from Raphael for Monday as well, which is listen to your intuitive feelings. And it has a prayer on it. So divine higher self, thank you for speaking loudly and clearly in peaceful ways that I easily understand. Archangel Raphael, thank you for guiding me to listen to my inner wisdom. So Monday is starting off with pay attention to those signs, pay attention to everything around you, even things that are subtle. Now, the energy for Tuesday, we have Holy Spirit, become a channel of divinity. Now, what I get for this is everybody being a conduit of light and bringing that into any situation that you have, problems or trouble. So the angels, Raphael is saying, open your heart all this week and allow the Holy Spirit light in. So this doesn't matter what religious background you are or whether you believe in it or not. It's a energy, a vibration, like Reiki, a vibration, energy. There's like, people can become attuned to different types of energy and bring them in, even angel energy. So we're asking the angels and Raphael to help us to align with the Holy Spirit light and be a divine conduit. So this may be other people are going to be asking you for advice and you'll just know exactly what to say. It may be doing some meditation for that day, taking things easy. If your day is starting out crazy or stressful, take a step back and be okay. I'm bringing in that divine conduit of light, that Holy Spirit energy, and I'm allowing it to go out into my, you know, and then name the areas that are problem for you, okay? And then for Wednesday, we have the card Archangel Gabriel, bless all of my words with love. So this might be, you know, sometimes we get caught up in things, we're not paying attention. We can't always be unicorns and rainbows all the time. You know, so we get angry, we have feelings, we have every right to stand up for ourselves. You know, my whole thing is to stand up for yourself, be assertive for what you want. You know, you can be love and light and then stand up for your rights, you know. But Archangel Gabriel, what we have is working with Gabriel and Raphael for Wednesday. And so sometimes we may get in arguments with family or be unhappy about situations or be in pessimism. This is about, okay, doing a mental check-in a couple times on Wednesday and being, okay, how do I feel right now? Or sometimes we just get in a fight with someone and then before we realize it, oh crap, what did I just do? So that's when you would be, okay, it's time to regroup. It's time for me to ground myself, to call in Gabriel, help me with the right words to say. Sometimes this could be for new opportunities, like new jobs or meeting new friends, new people, getting out and being social again. You can call in Gabriel and Raphael saying, please help me to speak in a healthy, kind way to people or to get my point across in a way that is open so they'll take in the information. And then the other card we have, the extra boost is from Raphael, which says prayer works. Dear God and Archangel Raphael, thank you for hearing and answer my prayer. So this is about, you know, you're going to be working with both of these divine beings. They want you to speak words of love. They want you to be strong and assertive. You know, again, the angels say working with us doesn't mean you're weak or anything. It means you're in strength. You have that balance between being strong and assertive and stepping into your power and being a loving person. Now, for Thursday, we have the card Angels of Protection. Angels are protecting your world. So I feel like this may be an example would be on social media or the news, all of a sudden we see all this stuff. There's another disaster or a fourth wave or something's hitting. Call in the light, okay? Don't go to, okay, what Raphael is bringing up is about people. When there's a lot of people that are leaving the earth right now and passing away, and Raphael saying, instead of saying, I'm sorry for your loss or grievances, send love to the person. Pray for the person that is passing over that they have a safe transition to heaven, That's better. Well, it's like you're putting positive energy to it than rather, okay, I'm sorry, you're going to be missing this person. So that's what they're saying. And again, for the world, it would be, I'm calling in Raphael and the guardian angels and asking them to bless everyone in the world today. Now, this is about not getting caught up on social media and the networks again and falling into fear. So we may read something, see something, and then all of a sudden, oh my gosh, this is happening. What's going on? The angels are reassuring people it's not the end of the world. This is just another cycle of purification, cleansing. It's also a warning sign to people to please start taking care of the earth and utilizing natural stuff versus processed. Now, Raphael's bringing up something about the ozone layer and that when we were in the pandemic, that at the height of it, people weren't going outside, they weren't driving cars, nothing was going on. So the earth had time to heal itself and there was some ozone, there were some holes in there that closed up. So it's like he's saying, stop and think about, you know, do I want to go back to my same old routines and habits that maybe helped in what's going on in the earth, you know, the earth's overall health? Or am I going and doing something a little different? Like I learned from this. He's saying, learn from what happened. Don't just strive to, I'm just going to go back to being normal and being blind, putting up my blinders. Let's just pretend everything's like it was. He said, no, it's time for change. Now, our card for Friday is Violet Angel. Violet Angel. Use violet angel light to heal fear or stress. So again, we have, you know, this is kind of what I feel is you stepping into that power of you being a divine being, that you can work with anything that you feel called to. So the violet light, we're bringing in the violet light, asking it to bless our day, to go to everyone that is struggling. So I feel like the angels are saying again, no matter what's going on, you need to stand in your power and your safety, okay? So it feels like there's, you know, like more of this reading feels like it's a global type of thing, a global message. Pay attention to the signs, you know, be a conduit of light. Watch your words, work with Gabriel and Raphael to get everything across that you want. The angels are protecting you, bringing in that violet light. You can even bring in that light for positive things as well, not just to clear out your energy or for protection. We do have the additional Raphael card for Friday, which is hydration. And it says, Dear Archangel Raphael, thank you for motivating me and guiding me to drink more water so that my health, energy, and appetite stay at optimal levels throughout each day. So make sure that you're getting enough of your nutrients for Friday. Sometimes Friday comes and people are like, woohoo, let's go out and party. Let's be with friends. Let's do all this stuff. And then they stop taking care of their body. You know, like I've been a victim of this myself where I'm working hard, taking care of my body all week. And then, whoa, it's Friday. Let's go and eat fatty foods and ice cream. But you know what? My stomach pays for it later that night or the next day. So make sure on the weekend you're making some wise choices about that, or not overindulging in alcohol. So here we go for the weekend. We have the Rainbow Angel, Awake in Joy with Rainbow Angel Healing Energy. So they said to kind of bring in that rainbow light through the weekend. So if you're someone like me where I kind of have certain morning and evening rituals where I work on my body and my mind, when you get to the weekend, the angels say, relax, have fun. But you know, in the morning, bring in that rainbow light and ask them to put it in your energy and aura to bring in nutrients, what you need right now, and then go and enjoy your day. The angels are saying it doesn't have to be long rituals and all this type of stuff to connect or have that energy. They said that the rainbow light colors actually purify the body and do lots of different things to help people. So I'm going to go to the meaning of that card real quick. So let me go to that. Rainbow Angel. Let me hold that up for you. The Rainbow Angel comes to help us bring in joy and radiant love. Your heart is now opening to the magical flow of your destiny. Your true path is being shown and the angels are with you. What makes your heart sing? Your heart is showing you the way. Connect with powerful rainbow angel healing energy. So all this week is about just being in your divine power, you know, connecting and going deeper within, not focusing on what other people are doing, but sending love to like the world and things like that. And I think that's all of the messages that we got. And so if you like this, please like and subscribe and share with other people. And thank you everyone for coming. Let's have a good week.